Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to do a C major scale on the ukulele. So that's ascending and descending. Ascending means going up, and descending means going down. Here are the notes. C. Second string open. D. C string, second fret. E. Third string open. F. E string, first fret. G. E string, third fret. Or you could play first string open. A. Fourth string open. B. A string second fret. And C. A string third fret. Okay, good luck.